generally I don't let Cubs fans into the Oval Office.
It's probably not a coincidence that your popularity is at an all-time high. So I would just stick with this. If I were you, I would just ride this baby.
It's not going to happen.
It's going to happen long before you make this putt.
That's a nice stroke.
You know who I recommend you play with is that Jordan Spieth.
Oh, come on!
Sorry, it's got to go in.
Oh, you know what? Oh, I just pulled that.
Are you sure you don't?
Ow!
You all right?
Just my knee barks a little bit.
Yeah? Have you had it looked at?
I don't know. I don't have anyone to look at it. It hurts.
What do you mean? You don't have health insurance?
Not really, no.
Well, look, Bill, you don't have to go without health insurance because these days, because of the Affordable Care Act, anybody can get health insurance. And it doesn't matter if you already have something wrong with you because insurance companies have to take you even if you have a pre-existing condition.
Are you saying mental health is covered too?
Mental health is covered as well.
Healthcare.gov?
Healthcare.gov.
So you have to have a computer or something like that. You go on a computer.
On your computer, you can go on your phone. You'll be able to shop for the kind of insurance that's best for you. All right.
Where does Michelle keep your money? Which drawers are there?
Just stay out of those drawers and don't press any of those buttons.
Huh?
But remember, to go to healthcare.gov, shop for healthcare between November 1st and December 15th if you want healthcare by January 17th. Good to see you.
I'll get that done. Good to see you.